New details this morning. We've learned a brother and sister were the two people who died in a traffic crash on Monday. A GoFundMe page identifies them as 20-year-old Grace Dywald and 19-year-old Emil Dywald. They were in an SUV that ran into the back of a school bus in unincorporated Kane County. The school bus driver and 24 students were not hurt. Two other people in the SUV were injured. The crash remains under investigation.